It just really wears on you, and it showed for Japan.
At altitude.
Masuya's cut. Sakaguchi. They play it in. Yokoyama. Goal! They've tied it. That's incredible. With 10 players, they get the equalizing goal.
Unbelievable from Japan. They stayed patient. They decided in the last 5 minutes, why not? They're going to go after it. The United States just got complacent. They thought they were going to win it.